I belong to my father. I shall make it because he has covered all for me.
Oh, hallelujah. They said that your mother is a drunkard. They said that your father is a drunkard. And he told them that I'm not the child of my father and my mother. I am the child of love. Because love conquers all. Glory to the Lord. They said that you will not get married because you have a child before marriage. And you say, ha. You think that God will not do it for me? If he forgave me, he will do for me. Hallelujah. If he forgave me, he will give me marriage. Glory to the Lord. If he forgave me, he will give me a better life. And I will live like never before in my life. You see, the place of the flesh can never be the same to the place of the spirit. I see the Lord saying that there is a shift in between the flesh and the spirit. You know, most of us, we are neither in the spirit nor in the flesh, but we are in between in our lives. But the love of God is holding you back and pulling you back to the place of the spirit, where you will become unshakable in your life. Where you will not go around looking for love, because love is on you already. And those who know that God loves them, he knows very well that they are chosen generation, that they are like queens and kings in their lives. In this Valentine's Day, while others, even as our promotion, and now we praise the Lord and we say, love conquers all in our life. Hallelujah. I still believe that the Lord is raising pure young people. I still believe that there are young men and young women who walk in purity. And those who will not be intimidated by the looks of the flesh, by the looks of the environment in their lives, they shall rise higher. Some of you, you will not defeat the devil because you caught fire, but you will defeat the devil because Christ is in you. Because you understand love better. Glory to the Lord. Some of you, the Lord is going to cancel your generational curses. Not because you went to a statement of God like me. No. But because you understand better love that covers all. You are better. You are better. You are better. I remember one day, let me just share this just for 2 seconds. You know, some of us, we grew up from poor families. However, it was just natural for us. Until money came. But we realized that it was not money that made us to look the way we are. But it was Christ's love for us. He was busy polishing us to become better. I saw on Facebook 10-year challenges. You see how ugly people are. And you realize that it was not in their power. It is not money. It is Christ gradually polishing your life to become a better person. Hallelujah. With our eyes open and our hands down, if you say, I don't know Christ in my life and I want to accept the Lord and the Savior, Jesus Christ in my life, I want you to raise up your hand wherever you are. You cannot be loved if you don't know Christ. You cannot love if you don't know Christ in your life. If you are there, say, Pastor, please pray for me. Israel, please pray for me. Raise up your hand. When you raise your hand, it is not that we are to shame you. But we want to show you that we love you, that we even committed our service to make this service today just specially for you. If you are here, you are not born again. You say, pray with me. Raise up your hand. Are we all born again?
Amen.
Are we all born again?
Yes.
Are we all born again?
Yes.
Come on, let us celebrate Christ in the name of Jesus.